go.
And here they come. Another ring cleared. There is some exemplary flying happening here today. A real treat.
You have lost the lead. Checkpoint. You are leading the race. Checkpoint.
As an announcer, it's important that I remain impartial. But as a race fan, I've got to say...
Checkpoint.
Attention to the pilots going the wrong way. You're going the wrong way. The pilots leading this race have to be wondering, is this the time to play it cautious, or is it the time to really go for it? It's outstanding that these pilots have been able to maintain this pace. Everything is looking neat and tidy as these pilots show off why they're the best in the Empire. Oh!
Checkpoint.
Their competition is being absolutely dominated right now.
Checkpoint.
Come on! After Kale Sonora's qualifier win at Issingon last week, everyone's asking if any of today's competition is out of the top slot. And around we go for another lap.
Checkpoint.
What the hell? Big risk there. We'll have to see if they made their move a little too early. We have one pilot going the wrong way round the track, so it may be worth specifying that the direction in which you cross the finish line does in fact matter. Well, there are no guarantees in Murray Cup, but this race is starting to look like a sure thing.
Checkpoint.
Now it's a race.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Look at that precision flying!
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
I've never seen anything like this. This is a clinic of precision and skill. Final. Heading into the final stretch, and it still could be anybody's race. Well, not
checkpoint.
Anybody's. Some of these pilots are not very good. My understanding is that Consolidate Outlands owner Silas Kerner is enjoying the race today from his luxury box. Well, let me just say this, Silas. If you're on the market for a new best friend, I'm available.
Wrong direction.
Nicely done. This is so incredibly dangerous, but I will not turn away. The leader is simply outmatching everyone. It's like they're on a whole other level. No! Yes!
Checkpoint.
I've said it once, I've said it 100 times. Perfecting the foundations of racing will always dominate tech.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
With a racetrack this huge, it can sometimes be difficult for pilots to get a full handle on the pacing they need to set for themselves.
Checkpoint.
Clearing a lap, you've got to wonder if this is the point where racers will begin to make their moves.
Race complete.
Their competition is being absolutely...